Hey there, Mike Grady here from Business Fuel. What I'm going to do in this short video is show you a real estate funnel that we recommend to our clients so that realtors can get real estate leads for their listings. So stay tuned. Hey there, everybody. Mike Grady here with Business Fuel, and we create videos on how to use ClickFunnels to get more business in your business. So if you go ahead and subscribe to the channel, or if you click the bell, you'll get updates every time we put out a video, which is at least once a week, on how to use ClickFunnels. So let's get right into it. This is a funnel that we recommend to our clients so that they can actually get leads for their listings. And it's a very simple funnel that just consists of a landing page, an opt-in, a thank you page, a contact request page, like if you want to do a showing, and of course, a thanks for the request. And what we're gonna do is just kind of go through page by page of how this works. So basically what we have here is we have a simple funnel, very little information, and all we want the person that comes to this page to do is just take the next step so we can gather their email and market to them later. So again, what we have here is an attractive funnel that shows a nice modern home. So somebody that might be looking for a home like this, or if they're looking for a list of properties that you represent in a specific city. And all you would need to do in this funnel is put in the name of the city. This funnel is already pre-built. And at the end of this video, I'm actually going to give you a link where you can actually download this funnel for yourself and load it up into your ClickFunnels account. Now, you will need a ClickFunnels account for this. It's $97 a month, very inexpensive, but you'll be able to download this actual funnel for yourself. So when somebody actually comes into this funnel opt-in page, all they're gonna do is they have one thing to do, nothing to confuse them, just one thing to do, which of course is send me the list which you represent. Then the next page that they go through, again, the image shows them a nice modern kitchen, and all they're gonna do is put in their full name, their email address, and then they can actually select a neighborhood where you have listings and then put in their phone number so that you can follow up with them later. And that's all they're gonna do. And the reason they're gonna give you that information is in exchange for the MLS listings that you represent or that they would like to see. So once they click send the list, then it takes them to this page right here, which asks them if they want more information from you or if they want to schedule a private tour. And again, the theme on the page shows a very nice bedroom. And we all know as realtors, the things that people are looking for, the most important things, are a nice living room, a nice kitchen, nice bedrooms, and of course, nice bathroom. So while we ask them here, hey, do you want a private tour? And most people that are looking at properties are ready to purchase, or they're ready to start looking to make a purchase, and they want to start going to see homes. So then what happens is once they click that, then they can go in and actually put in more information about themselves, first name, last name, phone number, and the property they're interested in. So you can associate the property they're interested in, as opposed to when they first put it in, they're just getting the general list. Once they give you the contact information, now you have somebody that wants to actually talk to you on the phone, and that gives you another level of buyer interest, and you know that these people are ready to buy. And of course, once they click that, then they get a thank you page immediately, and their information has been received, and that you'll be in touch with them shortly. So this is just a very effective funnel that we actually recommend to our real estate clients, and that you can actually get for free. It's already built out. All you need is a ClickFunnels account. Like I said, it's $97 a month, very simple. And then what you can do is once you're in your account, we'll send you the link and it'll automatically send in this funnel, this exact funnel, and then you can make some simple changes to it, like phone number, adding your name. And we actually have a free course that we actually sell for $297, but once you create your ClickFunnels account and download this funnel, we'll actually give you access to that for free so that you can actually get up and rolling and started very, very quickly. Without that course, we actually discovered, and we actually have programmers that do this full time, that it actually takes them about 24 to 48 hours to get the thing fully set up. We actually put together a series of videos to make it very simple. Just a little 3-minute video tells you step one, step two, step three, step four, step five. There's 10 steps and you're all set and you've got a beautiful website. So like I said, you get the entire thing built out for you. If you were to try to buy this from a web designer, this is gonna cost you anywhere between $2,500 and $5,000, which of course we're giving it to you for free as long as you have a ClickFunnels account. So like I said, go ahead, click the link below. Once you have a ClickFunnels account, you'll be able to actually get this imported directly into your ClickFunnels account, and then all you gotta do is modify it. You don't have anything to change. So hopefully this was helpful, and we'll talk to you soon.